Stay with me and Madison.
I think Alex should probably go with you and Madison.
I think you guys should stay together.
Okay.
They don't have any weird rides here, so.
Well, it might be. I've definitely seen a lot of shops on the site. But yeah, King Richard's Fair 2023.
Well, there's a couple of rides here, but
there's no roller coasters here.
There's no roller coasters. But
there's no other rides here either.
There are some rides here. They're just not mechanical.
Yeah, hold on, take a picture of the front door.
Yeah, gotta like the two-door style. Oh, wait, we gotta go here. Well, I've got my tickets in my bag. Okay, so now we're in. Let's record this for later. Madison, Alec, give me my cane umbrella thing. Pretty cool. There's a person playing mandolin right there. There's also multiple things over there which you can't see at the moment. But, okay, I'm going to take a closer look at the map. I already have a map in my bag, but just reach. Try so you guys can see. This place is bloody massive. Okay, so that's where we are. There's a map with two P's and an E. Okay, just inside one of the shops. Apparently a Wizarding Fair shop or something. Which would make sense since I'm here dressed as one of the Harry Potter characters. And we came across this. Me releasing all the fucks I once gave Lime my pretty fly. That's funny. So sorry about the swearing, but also not sorry. It's casual. Yeah, come on, let's go. Okay, see? I'm here for the Harry Potter Wizarding World type contest thing at 4 o'clock. It's not 4 yet, obviously. Let me do it here. I've got my nice wooden umbrella here. See? Got my Harry Potter outfit. But I've already bought something. Something to help me make my custom fursuit. I got myself a custom tail. So, I'll continue searching for more stuff to add to my outfits. So, as you can probably tell, I'm in a cloak and vest shop now. Or skinned animal shop. Trying to find my own Viking cloak. If anyone remembers or has seen one of my recent artworks. I say recent, but it was a few months ago. A nice dark green with fur Viking cloak. Now I just have to find one. This one's nice. Nice hood. I might get this. So, I think I got a bargain. Or got a steal. No, not a steal. It's definitely fabric, not steel. Steel's a metal. Anyways. Actually, I got myself a nice hooded cloak that goes well along with the artwork that I made a few months ago. So, Castellane. That is a great place. So, I got something for the price of $90 compared to something that was $1,100. There's only so many things left to get in order to complete my outfits. Okay, let's continue. Okay. So, it's nearing the end of the time that I'm going to be here. It's about 4:30 now. I'm over by the jousting area. I didn't bother to watch the actual joust itself, which was at like 3 o'clock, because I really didn't give a shit about it.
Tell me life is what you thought about it. Always consider the same.
this. I'm gonna try. Oh, okay, can't go in there. But I'm gonna try out this one and then meet up with my family. Probably start going home. Okay, we're just going. Just going home.
Yep, and now we are done with this. The King Richard's Fair.
Yeah, we're done with the fair. Gonna try to head home in this weather. What do you mean lose? Just behind me. Wearing the derby purple witch hat. We're gonna try to avoid the flooding that's right there. And so we're gonna go through this slippery mud instead. Hurry up. I like the flower arrangements and the nice gateway. Okay, gonna go home and celebrate somewhat for the rest of my birthday. Well, my and my brother's birthday. So, g'day to you all again. It's still pretty cloudy from outside. But I didn't really get to finish the birthday thing yesterday. So instead, my brother and I are going to have the cake here, a nice variety cake, because there are certain things that some of us can't have, like I can't have carrot or chocolate. But anyways, we're going to do the actual party tonight. Today is the 25th. Yesterday, when we went to the fair, or after we went to the fair, we got some pizza, but we were pretty stuffed afterwards, so we decided to move it to today, when our stomachs might be more ready for this. So, it's going to be starting in a few moments. I'm probably not going to record that part, but just thought I'd tell you guys who are bothering to watch this, and also if my picture of my new custom tail is confusing by a bit. There we go. It's really nice, really soft. I might put it on later.